left the Silverwood Lake. You can't really see it, so I didn't mention, but it's, yeah, it's a huge lake. I didn't realize how big it was, but it's pretty big. Now look at this, look at how lush and like almost tropical in here. Keep in mind, it's not because of all the rain, definitely not because of all the rain, it's because of all the fog. And the fog, it's just, when you, I grew up right on the water in Newport Beach, California, not too far from here, and when it's foggy, I mean, it drenches everything. And so, when it's foggy up here, everything just gets drenched. And the marine layer pushes inland. Everyone.